Oh, dude, that was the sharpest pain I ever felt in my life.
We'll be right back.